You'd be like swallowing piss for eternity.
Hey! Come on, hey!
Come on, give it up!
You're gonna need a priest.
Yep.
And when your mother's crying at the funeral, a little goosey with a turkey in there. Better phone for help.
Come on, Eddie. Real bad.
Stop it, Eddie. Leave something for the garbage man.
I hate that cheap punk. Where the fuck do you think he's coming from?
Whipped him real good this time, Eddie. Nothing left of him.
That's the third time. You think that son of a bitch would learn by now to stop trying me?
You are a genuine man. Come on, Eddie, let me buy you a drink. Come on.
Hey, we can't just leave him laying out there. He might be dying out there.
He hates help. He'd piss on you if he could.
Fuck him.
That guy's been gone for some time.
He was KO'd last night. He might be a few steps slow, but he'll be back.
I am starving.
He opens and closes the place. I say he's okay.
What's okay about him? He's like a wet rat in the rain. A rat without any teeth.
Rat hell. He refuses to join the rat race. He drinks and he waits.
I hope he doesn't wait for that sandwich to deliver itself.
Now look, $20 for that kind of head is outrageous.
I did you good, old fart. I did you good. I ought to pick your champagne cork off.
I'm giving you $15.
$20? Nobody in this neighborhood can swallow paste like I can.
Oh, shit.
City Council.
Hey. Keep the change.
Hey. All of it?
Yeah, go ahead. All. And what do you drink?
Almost everything.
Give him a scotch and water.
Who the hell invented the sandwich?
He ought to write a book about him.
Henry, you gotta stop fighting Eddie.
You don't even have a reason. That's why you lose every fight.
Hey, I can whip him without a reason, because I got the guts. Hey, I got the guts. But the guts need fuel.
Mustard and relish.
It's a goddamn rat pee.
That wasn't right.
I ought to cream you good.
Well, all I need is a little fuel. That's all I need to whip Eddie.
Hey, you're out of line there, Henry. You just don't swoop down on a man's food like that.
He's like a goddamn seagull.
Here's for the drinks. We can't eat in here. It's disgusting.
Have a nice day, guys.
Henry. I want to go to your room and lay down for a few hours. Frankly, I'm sick of looking at your face.
Give me have a drink, Joe. Come on the cuff, one in the house.
I think the last time you ever paid for a drink was the first time.
Yeah. See you tonight, over here.
See you tonight.
As
any of us.
I gotta have that money tomorrow morning by 9 o'clock while I'm here.